Hello everyone and welcome back to Outlast 2. So today we're gonna continue where we left off, and in the previous video we've escaped some town with a village with people chasing us and something like that, and escaped through the cornfield. And so yeah, we'll just continue this video and see what will happen. Let's go, let's do it. Okay, let's do it. Okay. Alright. Woo! I'm sweating right now. It's freaking hot in this freaking room. Okay. But if the child draws breath, if the eyes of the Antichrist are allowed to take in the light of the world, they shall swallow the light of the world, then death shall reign again, and endless suffering shall arise those who revel in suffering, and endless regrets shall torture the righteous in their immitigable regrets of sin and shame. Nath 14:18-9. Whew, freaking hot. Yeah, we're here. What, we're here again? I guess this is the autosave point. Yeah, I guess this is the autosave point of the game. What was that? Okay. I think we already got this one. Let's check. Oh, fuck. I pressed the wrong button.
There's gotta be a way back to the village.
Yeah, we already got it. And we missed two, three. What's this? Okay, let's just exit. Oh, that's freaking bright, man. And we still can't even see something. We're gonna do this freaking night vision. Ah, not the dubstep, no! What the? Oh, the birds died!
What the fuck was that?
Fucking birds died, dude! What?
A teacher once told me that the music of birds was proof that God exists and loves us.
What the heck is happening? There's a battery?
Yeah. There's gotta be another.
Oh, there's a battery in here. So we gotta go around then. Since we can't go in here, there's a blocked path. Oh, there's something in here. Yeah, the freaking birds died, man. I could hear something. Maybe we can climb up the rocks? No? Oh, we can, but let's check if... Oh, it's Freddy Krueger, man! What are you doing here, man? Hey, it's me, Freddy. I got tired of showing up in nightmares, so I just wanted to go to the real world. But then I got unlucky and landed randomly in this freaking godforsaken town. Oh yeah, Freddy. See you, man. Okay, so we can jump here. Hey, man, I'm still here. Can you help? No! Okay. Please, no! Okay, let's... I just want to entertain myself. You're going through there. Yeah, I just noticed that the game is guiding us through light and blood stains paths or some shit.
Ah.
What? Okay, that will go up. Oh, it's saving. Nice. Saw the freaking light again. Now where should we go now? Okay. Are those bandages? No, it's just freaking birds again. Oh, so we don't need night vision. Okay. There's something in here? No, there's nothing in there. Where are we supposed to go? Oh, here. Okay. I didn't see the space. Okay, let's reload first, then we'll enter the freaking cave. And I really, 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 really need to pee right now. So I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back. Sorry about that, guys. Let's continue. Oh, where Nathan drinking that shit, boy? Look at the volumes. Nope, no one's here. Okay. Let's just crawl. Thank you very much. Oh, are we sure that we want to go here? I think there's a bad idea. Oh, that's a huge, what the heck is that? Is that a freaking bird? What? Alright, let's check it out.
He said she did it to herself. He said he was protecting you.
Okay, something's bad happening to our dude here, our dude Blake. Oh! Oh, I didn't notice that. There are people. Freaking. Oh, I'm hearing someone. There's freaking skulls in there.
Church. No, no. Some kind of.
Oh, it's a reversed. Nah, temple. Never mind. Oh, there's a battery in here. Let's get the battery. Okay, let's not do that again. Hey, Bones. What's up, man? Jump! Nathan Drake, that shit, boy. Or Lara Croft, if you wanna be hey, man! Yeah, wanna hang out? I get it. Hang out, yeah, I know. Let's climb up. Okay, some weird twigs. Oh, what the fuck? Is this like a bird's nest or something? Oh! Okay, that's not creepy at all. It's super creepy. Okay, let's reload. Something creepy, man. Okay, let's go. Okay, there's some. Alright. I'm not sure where to go. I'm guessing we'll just head. Are you singing? Oh, dude. Oh, boy. Oh, we'll just go. Oh, that's so creepy. Oh, it's so good. Oh, no. Oh, boy. Something in here. Maybe you can climb up. Oh, down here.
That has to be the chapel.
Oh, I can't see shit, man. Where the?
Who's brought this darkness to our good, sir? The tribulations are upon.
Oh, here. The chapel's over there. Okay, let's check our recording first.
Somebody there will know where they've taken Lynn.
New temple gate, okay.
The chapel.
Hey, man, can you... Hey, man, hey. Can you shut the hell up first, man?
Go.
I'm checking my recordings here. Okay. Jesus Christ. Somebody don't have delicacy, man. Ooh. Oh, we're heading down there, aren't we? Yep, we are. Fuck. I don't like this at all. I don't freaking like this. We'll squeeze through. Ugh, clench that butt, man. Smash that ass. Sweet ass. My ass. What? Battery? No. Aww. Oh, that's too dark. There's a short way down here, or a long way. I'm taking the long way, thank you very much. There's a reaver in here. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, so we're supposed to go. we're supposed to slide down. Okay, well, then. Is there something in here? No. Okay. Okay, down the freaking hole we go. Oh, it's saving. Oh, there's someone there. Get some shit in here? No. No? Okay, some more petrified people. Let's reload. Fuck's sake. Petrified people. Okay, fantastic. Oh, there's a note. Okay, well then let's read that. Okay. March 9. More children dead. Not says there's no sin in such infanticide. As all our soldiers in God's army, martyrs, fallen on the field in defiance of the archfiend. I don't know how to English. All those babies in with slit throats and charred flesh will be waiting immaculate for us in paradise. Freaking hot. Papa Nath also says that our sins find us in our dreams. Why did you have to repeat that, man? Or woman, I'm not discriminating. But my dreams are nothing but the murder of my children. And I wake up, laughing and aroused. Someone's got a weird fetish here. Been often wet with involuntary lust sleep. Some pretty fucked up happenings. I woke up this morning thinking I was wedded with the blood of the child's slit throat. So you're getting off by slitting a child's throat. But it was wetness of my own making. The others are having similar dreams. We have dug a tunnel so that we may only meet in secret. We gather and share our visions. And wonder at this meaning, of their meaning. I feel increasingly this is a message, but nothing holy. Let's exit that shit. That's freaking weird. Oh, there's freaking dolls again! What the heck, man? Some filleted man. Hello? Someone here? There's a dude in here. Is someone up there? Hopefully not. What the fuck? Fucking Dreamcatcher scared the fuck out of me. Your batteries, please? Oh, nice meal, man. Chicken and corn. Nice. That's my favorite, too. Are we supposed to go up? Can you open this? How am I supposed to push off? What? Oh, there's a note. Okay, I'll take a look at that. Hey, shut! Hey, can you shush again, please? Really, man? I'm reading something, man. Oh, man, people doesn't know how to respect privacy. Sullivan. Papa Ezekiel, liar. Charlatan, I don't know. Temple to gout, addict, coward, rapist. I'm getting that, I know that. No, I know that he's a rapist. Child killer. I am gone, and I have taken with me all with the courage to use the truth. Come after us. Hunt us down. We are waiting and eager to murder and fuck everybody you sent up to the mountain. Do you mean literally fuck or just the expression fuck? Because those are two different things, man. Come after, yeah. I don't hate you. Could Jesus hate the Baptist for being a Jew? I could not have found my true vision without your years of ignorance and bullshit. Okay? Is he speaking the truth? I could never have had the courage to seek the truth if not fueled by my anger of your lies. Your God is a child superstition. Your faith is an embarrassment. The signs of the true Father were before you, before us all. And you, vainglorious, what the game? Vainglory? Gullible, too stupid to draw breath, you thought the visions were punishment from an angry and ominous God. Your God is afraid because your God is now no God at all. Your God is your own ego, vulnerable and false, an embarrassment. My God is no God at all. Why would you call it a God? I think that statement contradicts everything. But he is true, and he is here every moment of ecstasy. And his child will fuck and fear this, fucking tear this world to everlasting glory. Okay, some edgy shit. I do not ask that you join us. I will tell you, you will join us, because our love is greater than you can ever imagine. Wow. Well, I'm gonna pause here. Someone's outside the door. Okay, sorry about that. I'm back. Tons of things are happening. In real life. So maybe we can... Oh! We can push this bookshelf. Yeah! Can we zoom out? No? Okay. Open it slowly. Open it. Move backward. Okay. Where are we supposed to go? Oh, we're supposed to go down, I think. Oh, I see some lights over there, so I'm guessing we're going over here because there's some lights. Yeah, I'm guessing we're going over here.
That might be an elevator.
Might be.
It's up there, isn't it? Power's cut off. They've got to have a generator or something.
It's not working. Okay.
That thing doesn't run on prayers.
Our dude over here, Blake. What a sassy guy. Let's fucking hide, dog.
There's wailing.
Fuck that, dog. No, we can't lock this door. What's with the sound, man? What's that bitch? Is he coming after me? Wow, she wants my dick, huh? Fucking hell. Yeah, let's reload. Because we don't want any of that. Fucking crazy bitch. Okay, so we can go down here. There's nothing in here. Maybe this door? No, it's locked. Alright. Fuck that, dude. Going down here? Is there something in here? There's a dude. Oh, fuck. Creepy dolls. God damn, dog. Creepy dolls, man. You know what I mean? Creepy dolls. Is that dude still alive? That will be bad if that dude's freaking alive. Fuck that guy. Is this door open now? What's in here? Weird ass scriptures again. fuck, man. Okay, not gospel. I'm gonna put that here, and you guys just pause the video if you want to read it. Okay. Alright. Can we open this now? Okay, goodbye. Bye-bye! Bye, bitch! You're crazy, bitch. Oh, there's a battery. Motherfucker! What? What? That's a one-shot kill, man. What is that?
That might be an elevator.
Of course it is a fuck.
There.
Okay. Get the battery. Fucking bitch! Fucking crazy bitch! Oh, that's creepy! Let's reload. Fuck this place, dude. Fuck you! Fuck off! Fuck off! Fuck off, cunt. Oh, we can go up. Oh, just bolted through that freaking door, man. Like it's nobody's business. Okay, push it. Push it to the limit. No. Okay, nothing's in here. A battery. Thank you. Just.
And all debts to God come due.
Fuck you.
There's wailing, there's pain, there's blood, but it is joyous all.
Fuck it.
We are in the silence of morning. From this Abba is a place of breaking forth.
Drop down.
The children of hell, but also the opportunity of our salvation.
Fucking said drop down. Fuck you.
Thou lovest me not. I will try
to get. Ow! 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 So we really need to hide if that happens, okay? I get it.
That might be an elevator.
What? We're here again? God damn it. Yeah, he's coming out of that place. Fucking bitch ass dog. Let's reload for now. Hey, that's yet little shits. He's still there, he's camping the fuck out of that place. Okay, let's go. There's a second dude up there. We just need to let him pass through. And I think we're good to go. I'm hearing him. He's right there. Oh, you stupid dog, bitch. Okay, let's go. Run, bitch.
Hide you me.
Don't kill me, please. Don't kill me. I'm warning you. I have life insurance. So you don't get to kill me. Bitch. We're still outside. Fuck me. Okay, power generator. Oh, this is where the power is. Go through that. What the fuck is that? Simeon, and it's like a deep secret because of you knowing the answers and... Oh, if you don't know, I do not trade anymore. Okay, let's not read this here. I'm hearing someone down there. Let's close this. Fuck you. Fuck off. Let's read that note. I need to talk to you in deepest secret, because you're knowing the ultras and such... Simeon, okay. And such, and medicines. I hope you know, I do not trade any more words than strictly... needful when we make the trip in the damned world for gasoline and electricals and other such necessaries as we can't make. I've got something friendly with a publican boy who sells us the pills Papa needs, and when I mentioned them as study aids, the boy laughs and said, a body didn't need, I guess penicillin, or that medicine, the antibiotic, for studying unless the body was studying gash. So Papa Noth has some sort of genital disease, like chlamydia or herpes or something? I don't know. Have you ever heard of such things? I don't want to ask Papa for the fear of I do not know what. But I do not want to accidentally poison him neither. Please come see me, John.
Get the elevator working again.
Okay, chill, man. Chill. Chill your ass up. Chill.
Let's go. Okay,
we'll set the generator.
If I can find my way back to the elevator.
Yeah, we'll start it. Yeah, it's working. Don't hurt me, don't hurt. Baby, don't hurt me. Baby, don't hurt me. Good baby. Fuck, man. Okay. Baby, don't hurt me, girl. Are you gonna hurt me? Okay, I'm just gonna go. Rejoice. Fuck you. Fuck you. I'm gonna reload. The ecstasy of the Lord. The sins of Zion bound up in fuck all you. To God come through. Why is it locked? Wailing. There's pain. There's blood. But it is joyful. Oh, I forgot the... Why are they running? Hey, pussy boy. It's Marta. Where the heck is Marta? Oh, there she is! Okay, we out. That gave me a heart attack. Freaking Marta, man. Scary ass. Oh! Temple Gate. Let's check out our recording.
Temple Gate. Founded by Sullivan Noth.
Sullivan Noth. Ezekiel. More than Ezekiel.
Their knives sharp for the enemy.
Okay, that's all you can say, but. In Atlas 1, the main character saying a lot of things about things that he records. Where the fuck is that coming from?
Jessica.
Is this coming from here? Oh yeah, there's the light. I think we need to go here. Okay, not yet. Okay. What are we supposed to do? The well. Okay, the well. Let's go in the well. Oh fuck! That fucking tentacle! What? Use the camera, man. Freaking tentacle hentai, man. You can hate that. I hate tentacle. Don't you dare whisper to my ear. I hate ASMR. We'll go back. We'll man up. We'll go. I think this video is already 30 minutes, so let's go with it. Oh, God! Okay, go on. Okay, from there. Why are we teleporting? What's happening? I'm out of here. That's where I am. Oh, camera's freaking out. Is this just a hallucination of some sort? No, fuck you, dude. Fucking get the fuck off my face, man. I can push this. I'm scared too. I guess same goes for both of us. Okay, well, I'm gonna end this episode here. Yeah, lots of things happened. Freaking townspeople chasing us. Freaking crazy ass hoes. I hate this, man. Okay. We'll continue this in the next video. Thank you guys for watching. Leave a like if you enjoyed. Share with your friends. Subscribe for more. Outlast 2 and some other games, and don't forget to click the bell to be notified of future uploads. It helps me out a lot. It notifies you if I upload something so that you won't miss anything, especially with these fucking bugs and glitches. If there are still any bugs and glitches that aren't showing my videos in your subscription feed. So yeah, that does it for this video. And I'll see you guys and girls in the next video. Thanks for watching. その命変えてゆけ世界